Women living or working in the city will soon have no excuse not to be screened for breast cancer. Victoria's first in-store mammogram service is about to open in Bourke Street.
It's the new front line in the battle against breast cancer.
As women, we spend so much time pampering ourselves and spoiling ourselves with shopping that we have to look after ourselves from a health perspective as well.
Victoria's first in-store screening service set to help save lives.
It's going to mean that far more women get detected early, and if you get detected early, your chances of survival are much, much, much higher.
Opening in August, the Rose Clinic, to be located in the women's wear section of David Jones, will offer mammograms to more than 7,000 women each year.
We are looking to make available appointments for women who may be in here and decide they see the signage for the clinic and decide that they would like to take the opportunity to have an appointment.
With over 3,000 new cases and 700 deaths annually in Victoria alone, breast cancer is the second highest cancer killer in women. The free service is part of the state government's $150 million cancer action plan to improve research, prevention and support for patients.
To have something that's so accessible and easy for them to just go in and have a screening, that's really the message that we're putting across.
Rakhal Eberle, 10 News.